Hi, my name is Ingrid Silva. I am dancer with the Dance State of Harlem. I am here for my Pointe Magazine cover shoot. I started ballet at Projeto Dançando Pra Não Dançar when I was 8 years old. And at first, it was never my dream to become a ballerina. And I think gradually it became one of my passions. I started loving it more, and ballet is actually really challenging. One of my ballet teachers was introduced to Betania Gomez. She used to be a principal dancer at the Dance State of Harlem, and she came to Brazil to my dance studio, watched one of my classes, and she suggested my teacher, Teresa, why don't you send a video of Ingrid to Dance State of Harlem? We send them a video and they want me to audition in person. And I really love the company. I felt like it was a family. I felt that I was very welcomed. I found the company of my dreams and I've been dancing with them ever since. My advice for our new generation of dancers would be never give up. Always be inspired by your journey because it's your own journey and it could be extremely hard, but it's part of it. That's what will make you stronger. Be humble, love what you do even on the hard times, and also be patient. It's a long journey.